This question asks us to plot the point 1, 1 and wants to know what color it's in. Now remember, when you're plotting points, you always start at the origin. And this one, we start with our x value, which will move us to the right, 1, take us there. And then our y value, which will move us up 1. So our point will be right there. As you can see, it is located in the green section.